Okay, my name is Ram Mohan Rao here. First of all, thanks to Rajshekar sir and Barkha madam to organizing this wonderful, amazing, life-changing money mindset game. So this game mein what I find, first half, I played for 2 hours. First half mein I learned I'm not able to handle the money as supposed to be handled. Second half, I able to handle money and the investment has increased. And third, my expenditure reduced and able to generate. First half, my passive income was only for 3,000. It was almost tripled for the second half. And I able to generate properties. Only thing what I have to improve in this after the game is that I have to reduce my liabilities. I have to reduce my expenditure. I have to remove my loans, everything, so that I can passive income I can double it and make it more comfortable in my life. So what overall the summary is that I have to improve in sense of my reducing my expenditure, increasing my savings and passive income, and wherever the opportunity comes, I have to keep looking for opportunity and grabbing the opportunity and saving the money at the right time, right place. Thank you so much.